The cashless tolling program is a program that's a great concept. It has proven to be a real time saver in the opportunities of moving across the bridges all around the state. But in many ways, drivers have found it to be a boondoggle to navigate as far as making sure that you understand what your fines and fees are. In many ways, the cashless tolling system has become a mess, and this bill will help to fix it. The implementation has been mishandled with serious consequences for drivers and consumers, those that have EasyPass and those that don't. This bill is necessitated by the fact that many residents in New York City and across the state are receiving exorbitant bills from the MTA for toll charges that are defined as overdue and carry $100 fees per original charge. After less than 30 days, past due residents are receiving fines as high as $100 for a toll as small as $850. It is not uncommon for drivers to receive bills for a handful of trips that have now multiplied into thousands of dollars in fiduciary obligations. Clearly, the program is not running well. Right now, many consumers first learn of their toll obligations at the same time a fee is being assessed to them for each trip, resulting in bills that run into thousands of dollars. Drivers cannot proactively look up and pay the obligations easily online. The online system is a mess. There are no notifications of outstanding obligations, which are alternatively offered at the time of travel, and the fee waiver policy is not understood by most and has been very difficult to navigate. And my office has been working hard to try to help many consumers clear up their obligations with the EasyPass system. We have heard from many constituents who've had their registrations threatened or revoked because of the fact that they were getting bills and fees that they were not aware of until after it had been incurred. This bill before us today would help remedy the chief flaws of the current program in three ways: by number one, enacting a cashless toll amnesty for a period of 6 months, providing for public disclosure of the current MTA fee waiver policy, and capping fees for toll charges at no more than twice the original toll charge for the first 3 months and no more than three times the original toll charge for fees in the 4 to 6 month range. Poor program design is no excuse to pick the pockets of hardworking New Yorkers. It's time to provide our communities with cashless tolling amnesty as a matter of fundamental fairness, while capping outrageous fee charges and creating transparency so consumers can know their rights. I want to thank the floor leader and thank all for making sure that this bill was brought to the floor today to protect our consumers. Thank you, Mr. President.